there. In this question, we are told that to calculate the heat that is needed.